Welcome to today's edition of Crypto Corner at InvestorIdeas.com, news on what's driving the cryptocurrency market. This podcast was sponsored by cryptocurrency payment technology Flip, a creation of FitPay Inc., a leading provider of cutting-edge payment technology and a subsidiary of NextID, traded on the NASDAQ under the ticker symbol NXTD. NextID is a provider of healthcare devices as well as payment credential management and authentication platform services. Learn more about how to order Flip at fliptopay.com. And Crypto Corner is also sponsored by Genesis Blockchain Technologies, or GBT. GBT is a powerful cryptocurrency centralized decentralized exchange, which will include a broad range of services and benefits from cryptocurrency and blockchain markets development, while avoiding complications and risks arising from cryptocurrency ownership, transfer, and exchange. You can download the Genesis Exchange and Wallet app at Google Play and on the Apple App Store. Learn more at www.mygenesis.io. The market appears to be holding some of its gains from yesterday. Data from CoinMarketCap indicates that total market capitalization is clocking in at $211 billion US at the time of recording. Bitcoin is trading at $6,587, with Ether, XRP, and Bitcoin Cash trading at $210, 45 cents, and $456, respectively. U.S. investment giant Fidelity, which boasts over $7.2 trillion U.S. in client assets, has announced the launch of Fidelity Digital Assets, which will offer services for cryptocurrencies to institutional investors. Tom Jessup, the head of Fidelity Digital Assets, explained that the project has been in the works for years and was only the beginning of the company's ambition in the crypto space. Quote, "We started exploring blockchain and digital assets several years ago, and those efforts have been successful in helping us understand and advance our thinking around cryptocurrencies. The creation of Fidelity Digital Assets is the first step in a long-term vision to create a full-service enterprise-grade platform for digital assets," end quote. In a blog post today, crypto trading giant Bitfinex announced an improved fiat deposit system. The new system will require users to first send a request detailing the amount and type of currency they wish to deposit, which is followed by a review process that may take up to 48 hours, and then the deposit can be made with processing times within 6 to 10 business days. The blog post explained that this new system will be more resistant. Quote, "We believe this system to be significantly more durable in the face of sustained attacks by our competition and their supporters. Ongoing campaigns against us will only result in our company becoming stronger and better," end quote. Coinbase has announced their expansion in the European Union with a new office opening up in Dublin, Ireland. The exchange giant, which saw faster market growth in the EU last year than any other market, chose Dublin for their diverse talent pool and long-standing support for technological innovation. Zeeshan Faroz, the CEO of Coinbase UK, told The Guardian that Dublin was chosen not just for its available talent, but as a precaution against an unpredictable Brexit negotiation. Quote, "To begin with, we're housing a significant support team there, and we're looking to capitalize on the talent pool that's available to us in Ireland and hire other folks. It is also a plan B for Brexit. As we plan for all eventualities, it's important that we continue servicing our customers across Europe, and Ireland will be our preferred choice there if it comes to it," end quote. That does it for today's Crypto Corner. If you would like to be a guest or sponsor for this podcast, contact InvestorIdeas.com. InvestorIdeas reminds all listeners to read our disclaimers and disclosures on the InvestorIdeas.com website. And this podcast is not an endorsement to buy products, services, or securities. Investors are reminded all investment involves risk and possible loss of investment. To hear more InvestorIdeas.com podcasts, please visit InvestorIdeas.com/audio. And a reminder, you can also hear our podcasts on Spotify, iTunes, TuneIn, Stitcher, Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio.com, and Google Play Music. For disclosure purposes, NextID is a PR news and social media featured company on InvestorIdeas.com.